On November 23rd, 2022, the Canadian Pacific Holiday Train will be going to Hermon ME from Jackman with three different shows. One in Jackman, which is where we are now, and one in Brownville and one in Hermon. This first shot is the Holiday Train backing up to go on the track in front of us for the first show.
Thank you.
Before we go back to the rail fitting, we decided to watch the show for a few minutes, and then we would go on to our next spot. But it's not like Christmas at all. I remember when you were here, and all the fun we had last year. Oh, if there was a way, I'm watching the shine. You should be here with me. End of the show, we decided to head off to Long Pond, Maine for our next shot. The next spot was the East Outlet Bridge. Now, I should mention this video is not mine. It was filmed by one of my friends named Nathan. Because if you want to know how my shot turned out, yeah, it wasn't that great. But anyway, Nathan does not have a YouTube channel, but a special thank you to him for letting me use his video. The next spot was Greenville Bridge, well, probably my third favorite shot of the day. Then headed right off to Brownville, where we missed the train's arrival, but we still got the show. Please enjoy.
Lights on the trees.
next spot is an old Bangor bridge. Next was John Dean Lane. Next one, we are right on time at Mill Street in LaGrange, Maine. Next was Old Town Road, our first night shot. End off the night here at Hermon, where we missed the train's arrival at Hermon, but we still got to see the show. I would like to give a very big thank you to Smokebox Productions and Grand State Railfan, and as well as Nathan. This was definitely one of the best chases I think I had ever done, and it wouldn't have been possible without them. Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next one.